You can't have Raya without Duit Raya, but sometimes you may not have enough money to put in a packet. Here's how to give out Duit Raya without the Duit. Touch and go cards are good for kids who like to Raya in different houses. They can take the LRT to go back to their own house. Movie tickets are good too. They can go watch a family-friendly cartoon with their friends. If you know your salary is coming, write a post-dated check. They'll get the money as soon as you do. Kids need a lot of energy to keep them going. Why not a healthy snack, like a date? Nothing says Raya quite like rendang, so take a couple of spoonfuls and stuff it in the packet. Or how about just real money? After all, it's not how much you give, it's how much you get from giving.